Hello children, welcome back to drawing class. Open page number 10. Today we are going to color a kite. All of you like the kite? Yes, I too like to fly a kite. Okay, so let's start. Can you see dotted lines? First, you are going to trace the dotted lines. Hold the black crayon properly and trace it. Do it slowly, one by one you can join. Nowadays you'll get kites in general stores, no children? You can take and you can fly a kite. If nice wind is there, the kite will fly up in the sky. See, I have finished tracing. Now I will start coloring. Just observe the colors. Which colors are there in the kite? Red, yellow, green, orange and pink. And here blue color for the sky. So let's start. Take red color and start coloring. You can do first borders. After that, you can fill in the center. Just remove the paper if it is coming in between of the crayon. Just remove a little bit of paper and then start coloring. See here, I have removed some paper over here. You can try this drawing also in the drawing book, plain drawing book you have got, no? You can try kite there. And you can make some designs over there. See here, I have completed the red color. Now next is yellow, green and orange. See here children, I have finished coloring. Now I must color the sky. See, if any color is not available, then you can use some other color also. But don't trouble your parents to take the new crayons. Whichever crayons are there in the home, use those only. Okay children, for one color, don't go for the new one, okay? See here children, I have finished coloring the sky. Like this, you must complete this page. I hope you enjoyed coloring the kite. Thank you children.